Clannad. So, last part of freaking hate face of ball was a dick. Hopefully it won't do the same thing this time, because that would just be ridiculous, really, wouldn't it?
Oh,
okaeri!
De nani? Sono bimyou na kao wa... Uranai hen na no deta?
Not really. How do I say this? It should be good, but I just don't know why everyone reacted badly to it. What's that face about?
別に! で、なんて?
She said I'm gonna have a girlfriend pretty soon and I'll be happy. Like I said, why are you all making those faces?
まあ、占いは占いだから。
What's the way I said it there? Faces. Everyone went to their respective seats as the bell began the afternoon lesson. All I hit whenever one of my eyes just like freaking hurts. Like I have to use the other eye instead. This time it's my left eye. Joe also dashed out of the room. That reads the previous dialogue.
Oi, Okazaki!
There we go. The lesson isn't over yet. When someone calls me, it's our homeroom teacher, so I ignore
him. 聞こえないのか、Okazaki?
You're persistent. You're the homeroom teacher, so it like says it as HR. That is dangerously close to HP. Not really, but, well, just replace the R with a P and you've got HP. What is it? I looked at dubiously. Made eye contact with
Sunohara wa doko da?
Well, I can only really use one eye properly because I usually have the other eye closed because it freaking hurts. Sunohara, look beside me. Sure enough, he wasn't there. Who knows?
探して連れてきてくれないか?
Huh? Me?
そう、お前だ、Okazaki.
Why?
お前なら見当がつくんじゃないのかと思ってだよ。そうか。なら、お前を代わりに呼ぶことになるぞ。もちろん職員室だよ。岡崎、お前は自分の遅刻の数を知ってるのか
？I'm not as bad as Sunohara. I even came early this morning.
そういうの、50歩100歩と言うんだぞ。とにかく、Sunohara がいないんだったら、順番としてはお前になるんだよ。
You know, because we always have to have someone to shout at. It's a depressing situation.I think it would be better if I honestly go and search for Sunohara if I think about this in class right now. Okay, I'll go look for him, then. I turn around and start to walk away.
Oi, Okazaki! 今からじゃないぞ! 授業が終わってからだぞ!
I pretend not to hear him. With that, it wouldn't be my fault for skipping class thanks to our homeroom teacher.
Get back here, Tamoya. I'm making my cameo appearance.
Whatever, you old blackboard. No.Despite the fact that there's always like a blackboard there and all that, we rarely ever make any evil blackboard references, really, do we? No, I've only just noticed this. You can see the blackboard in there, obviously, but you can also see it in that classroom, like, never noticed that, because I didn't really pay much attention to it, I guess. I'm sure Sunohara would be here during lunch break. I'm not sure I'll be able to attend fifth period because I'd be sleeping for the next hour.He'll appear and say, I'll become someone big. I can't figure out where he might have gone at all. Makes me lose all my will to go fight. I'm getting tired of wandering around like this. I'd rather think about the places he might be. I can't figure it out. I give it like a thought for like a second, though. Like, oh, I don't know. Honestly, I don't care about Sunohara anymore. I'll go back. I remember something as I turn around. There should be a place in the old school building where I can take a nap. And that would be the first floor reference room. Go back to class, boy. I guess staying in the class is better, even if it means just taking a snooze. It was already after school, yet Sunohara didn't come back. It was really nothing new, so I didn't worry about it. I leave the room alone. Evening has come. And as always, Sunohara is there. You escaped today.
ん?何のことかな?
You know what? Our homeroom teacher was searching for you. He nearly sent me to the staff room instead.
そりゃ大変だったね。
And whose fault was that?
まあまあ、同じ遅刻仲間なんだから、助け合っていこうぜ。
Anyway, I'll start to attend class seriously if it looks like you're about to get dropped out.
Huh?
You're my barometer. It could be that you only have one day left of being late until you get dropped out.
それはスリル満点だね。
Don't start laughing if I become serious tomorrow because of that.
なあ、ほな! でも、今日は眠いから、 そろそろ寝よっかな。
You really are a coward.
ん? 今お前なんて言ったよ? もう一回言ってみろよ。
Hey, you really are a big pervert.
違うでしょ? 小心者って言ったんだろ?
Huh? Are you sure?
なら、 堂々と明日も遅刻してやるさ。
Anyway, you should at least rest. Well, a week... No, I think a month will do. No, you know what? Maybe you shouldn't come to school ever again.
それ、自主退学ですよね?
You could put it that way.
いかに僕が枠に収まらない人間か、見せてやるよ。
You're already way past that boundary, though.
どういう意味っすかね?
I'll be going home now.
もう帰っておねんねかい? ともやちゃんはお子様だね。
You're still not going to bed?
むろん、朝までゲームブックさ。 ハラハラドキドキの大冒険だ。
Wait, you said doki doki. Yeah, that's the name of that, apparently that's like the title, Doki Doki High School or something like that. It's the name of the... You remember that weird, like, book that... Whatever it was, that game book thing that Tomoya read in Sunohara's route, that those weird choices is. And it was just like really the most randomest thing we've seen in this whole thing so far, so yeah, that's probably what it is. You're more of a kid than me.
I'm really sleepy.
By then, you should also get some decent sleep as well.
Heh! 僕は子供じゃないからね。
You'll die. The next day. I'm looking at the cloudy sky with that music track playing. It just looks depressing, doesn't it? Well, the report says it's going to rain in the afternoon. Not very hard to believe, considering the clouds, really. Sunohara's not here. I wonder if he's really taking a rest. Sunohara appeared with bloodshot eyes after first period had ended.
Yeah, ohayo!
You look really tired.
朝までゲームブックしてたからね。 まあ! これで僕が小心者でないことが証明されたわけだね。
Not exactly courageous, though, either.
でも、土曜ってさ、なんかワクワクするよね。
Not really.
なんたって、3時間授業受けたら終わりだもんな。
I like four.
授業終わったら、どっか遊びに行こうぜ。 たまには他校の女性とナンパするとかさ。
It's gonna rain this afternoon. Hey, did you walk here with your eyes closed? Look, can't you see how cloudy the sky is? Well, to be fair, he's probably, like, really tight and he's an idiot anyway, so he probably didn't notice.
そんな!楽しい土曜の夜のサタデーナイトフィーバーが!
サタデーナイトフィーバーが? Your sense's meaning is wrapping around itself. During the lessons, what in the world is that? Look left and right out the window. Oh, it's you again, eh, Potem? Ignoring the lesson as always. Since lessons have started, the area near the school gate is empty. There I see something I haven't seen before. I wonder what it is. It's more than supernatural creature, but I have no idea what it is. It's too big to be a cat. It's too round to be a dog. Its tail is too short to be a tanuki. That pattern on its body is odd. It has a somewhat striped pattern skin. It looks like an animal, is happy or something. Rubbing its nose against the school gate wall. It's quite amazing to see its legs move so fast. Ding dong dong.
岡崎、どこ行くんだよ。
Something's bugging.
面白いこと?
It's probably nothing.
僕も行くよ。
You'll be in the way, so don't bother.
そう言うなよ。教室にいたって一人じゃ退屈なんだ。
You don't have any friends, do
you? あんたに言われたくないよ。
Shirts around here somewhere. Wonder if it went somewhere else. Really bugs me though, not knowing what kind of animal it is.
何か探し物なの?
Not exactly. There's something wandering around my leg.
Push, push.
I always do that kind of sound effect where I'm just like shoo, 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 whatever it says, shuffle, 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 shuffle.
Wait, Okazaki! それ何?
Speaking of shuffle, I freaking still haven't watched the anime of that, of shuffle, all the way through. I can't even remember what the last episode that I watched was. Maybe it was episode 5 or something like that. I can't even remember. I mean, so far that anime hasn't really interested me very much at all.
Pushy, pushy.
I wonder. What the hell is this animal? You know, how are they? They're like only so. Like lately, which is kind of rare to be honest, that I even watch an episode of I Love the Free Animes, really, I guess. Yes, well, I don't think I'd count Shuffle because I don't really watch that very. I mean, it's just like.Months later, after watching like one or two episodes, then I just watch another two or three episodes, and then so I don't really count that. But the only ones I'm watching lately are SL World, oh, is it SL World? SL World, or whatever the hell it is. I'm up to like episode 10 of that, but I don't watch it very often, either, to be honest. And then there's Little Busters, which I still haven't watched the newest episode for because I'm lazy.I don't know how that works to be too lazy to watch an episode of something, though, but whatever. What the hell is this animal? It's not a dog, it's also not a tanuki! It's an animal with a striped pattern on its back. No, I always say tanuki like tanuki! I think I've seen it before, although it's still a
fish.
Kawaii sugiru.
Yeah, it has a charm that dogs and cats don't have.
Sawattemo heiki kana? Kamanai kana?
Anyway, it's snuggling around my legs, so I don't think it's hostile.
じゃあ、触ろう、撫でよう、タコ!
Sunohara stretches out his hand to touch the little animal.
Push, push.
逃げんなよ!
Just when he was about to touch the back of the cute little animal.
コラ!
コラ! I turn around as I hear a familiar voice. At the same time, something passed before my eyes.
No!
There's a Japanese-English dictionary tumbling at my feet when I look down. You know, this freaking way they have the sound effect is just like BLAG! What the hell kind of freaking way of wording it is that? A sound effect of a dictionary smacking someone in the face. What kind of, like, spelling would you use for that? BLAG! What the hell? That's random, isn't it? At the same time, Sunohara also falls down with a nose.
ついでってなんだよ!
Stop reading other people's minds.
あー、いてて。なんてもんが飛んでくるんだ。当たりどころが悪かったら死んじゃうぞ。てか一体誰が。
Look.
なんだよ。
Now that one seems more like reasonable, you know, a thud. Like, in capital letter. As well, it's a kick to the frickin' face. He got kicked as he was about to get up. At least I think it was a kick to the face. Before I could say anything, he made another somersault and hit the ground. Look out!
Ozoi tsu!
His feet and legs shake from the attack as he
says. Puhi puhi!
Puhi puhi.
Taku! Uchi no koi nani suru ki yo?
A culprit who magnificently kicked Sunohara said that as her long hair fluttered. Your pet?
So, atashi no pet!
Now with all these dictionaries she always throws at Tomoya and Sunohara, you gotta wonder how many she actually owns, and well, she like, actually needs most of them. Yes, like every time we see her with a dictionary, she throws them. Where does she even keep the damn things? Does she like, store them in her skirt somehow, or store them in her ass, or what? I don't even know. This round thing.
Puhi, puhi!
かわいいでしょ。
Is it a new breed of a dog or a tanuki?
あんたの目、節穴にビー玉詰まってんの？これのどこが犬やタヌキに見えんのよ。
Now imagine a tanuki and a dog. But combine the two into one animal. How would that look exactly? That could look a variety of different ways, really, depending on what dog or tanuki we're going with, yeah? So, What the hell is it then?
ブリンコよ。
A big shit?
殺すわよ。
That's scary, so don't say it while smiling.
ブリンコ。それとも、ウリボーの方が馴染みあるかしら。
What was it? Maybe something, isn't it?
イノシシの子よ。
プヒプヒ。
プヒ。
何よ。
A pet?
そうよ。
プヒ？
言いたいことがあるなら、はっきり言いなさいよ。
Are you serious?
大マジよ。あ、名前聞きたい？めっちゃくちゃ可愛いわよ。
Let's hear it.
ボタンっていうの、めっちゃプリチーでしょ。
プヒ。
プヒ。
It's a yummy name.
ん？なんて？
Never mind, it's not.
いでて、鼻っ面が焼けるように痛いぞ。
Yo, you awake?
ああ。ところでボタン鍋がどうしたって？味噌なら寮に戻らないとないよ。
You know, Sunohara has some really great, like, what would be the word, I don't know, he's like a tank of some sort, man. He took a freaking dictionary to the face thrown by Kyou, then got kicked in the face by Kyou.And he's still able to get back up.
それとさっき僕蹴られたみたいだけど、靴の底と一緒に薄い水色のが迫ってきたんだ。あれってきっとパン。
忘れろ！
とわ！
聞こえた？
I didn't. What else could I say? Well, why did come here?
私に会いに来たんでしょ？
ぷひぷひ。
ぷひぷひ。Lessons are still going on. What do you do?
そうなのよね。
ふひ、ふひ。
あのね、ボタン。私まだ帰れないの。
ふひ。
だから家でおとなしくしといて。
ふひ。
学校終わったらすぐ帰るからさ。
ふひ。
大丈夫。家まではこいつがちゃんとついてってくれるから。
Hey, why are you pointing at me?
この子、散歩大好きだから見張ってないとどこに行くかわからないのよ。だから監視役。
はあ。
どうせ授業なんて聞いてないでしょ。だったらちょっとは人のためになるようなことした方が有意義ってもんよ。
Stop messing around. I'm gonna go sleep in class. There's nothing more important than that for me.
つべこべ言わない。言ってくれたら今日のお昼おごるから。
Leave it to me. I bump my chest as I agree. Hey, I don't know where you live.
Ah, 大丈夫。ちゃんとボタンが案内してくれるわよ。
Remember the last time when we saw this scene and at the end of the pod I had that like random date thing? That was random, wasn't it?
あんたは車とかカラスとか目つきの悪いパン屋のおっちゃんに気をつけてくれればいいだけ。
What if I run into one of them?
そんなの決まってんじゃない。あんたの寿命が著しく短くなるだけよ。
I don't want to hear such disturbing words from you. I can have whatever I want, right? You know, Kyou always has awesome kind of lines like that, doesn't she? I mean, it's not like just a simple I'll kick your ass. It's like your lifespan will increase drastically. Now, that's one way of putting it, like in a way that isn't just the typical kind of I'm gonna kick your ass.
食堂にあるものならね。
Don't forget, okay?
私が学校にいるうちに帰ってくればね。
Alright, let's go, Peggy.
Puggy!
He's surprisingly fast.
ほらほら、置いてかれるわよ。
I'll leave that guy on the ground to
you. 5分もすれば目覚ますわよ。
Puggy!
Puggy!
ほら、呼んでるわよ。
Oops, wait for me, lunch.
物騒なこと言ってんじゃないわよ。
It's all the same to me. I shout that as I chase after the little creature. I'm tired. But I also lost sight of the pig. Again, this is bad. And I don't mean that I might be missing out on a free lunch. It's small, but it's quite fast. Probably went home on its own.At least I hope he got there in one piece. Well, there's not much I can do about it. I don't think I'd find him even if I tried. Anyway, I guess I'll go back and kill some time at the school. Wolf period is over and so is homeroom. I'm the only student left of those who have club activities. I really don't want to run into Kyou right now. Yeah.
おかえり! ボタンはちゃんと送り届けてくれた?そう、ありがとう。じゃあ約束だし、お昼おごってあげる。
So, is Kyou still in the school because she was waiting for Tomoya to like get back, or does she have club activities? Because like Tomoya said, only students have club activities and stuff like that. So, I think Kyou might have just been waiting.
あ、言ったと思うけど、食堂限定だからね。
No, that's okay.
あ、なんで?
I bought some food on the way here, so it's alright.
今はって、日変わったらおごんないわよ。
Well, too bad then.
なんか、怪しいわね。
Anyway, I said it's alright.
あ!
I turned around and ran down the hallway as if trying to escape from Kyou. Which you were. When I came back into the room to retrieve my bag, Sunohara was there waiting by himself.
岡崎、やっと戻ってきたかよ。
Oh, you're revived. That's impressive.
復活も何も、やられてねっての。避けてる。
避けてる。I probably said that wrong. You say so that clearly then I'll also want to try it. So, what should I do?Why don't you say please, I beg you?
お願いします。
Alright, you got away. That's amazing.
まあね。ね、これからどうする?フィーバーしに行く?
I said it's going to rain.
おい、スノハラ。
おい、スノハラ。Homeroom teacher's...
今日こそは、職員室まで連行だ。
He's approaching our desks.
あ、やべ!
I'll take care of it. You go jump out the window.
あん!って死ぬよ。
Alright then, go get me a melon bread and juice while I buy some time.
あ、ってパシリかよ。捕まえたぞ。
Our homeroom teacher grabbed Sunohara by the shoulder.
ぐわ、岡崎とアホアホコントやってる間に。お前ら、ほんと仲がいいな。なんなら、二人一緒に。
Time to go home, but I was already in the car though.
String it.
I heard Sunohara roar, are you leaving me behind? As I got half of the map. Well, there's nothing to do this afternoon and Sunohara's gone. What should I do?
Screaming again.
I'm going home. I leave my bag at home, change my clothes, and head out into the rain and to the dorm. There's no one inside. Is he still being lectured? He'll be home soon. Grab a magazine and wait. The door opens.
Someone's there!
Welcome home.
You... 勝手に人の部屋に上がり込むな。びっくりするだろ。
Next time I'll hide under your katatsu and grab your legs and pull you under.
怖えよ。
Closing the door, he takes off his jacket.
ったく、みっちり絞られたよ。
Grouse, you can take that line so very wrong now.
ちなみに、次お前な。
I've said it before, but it's true, dammit. You can easily freaking...Have that line mean a different thing.
お前実家こっちなんだから訪問されるぞ。
You'll tear into you too. Seriously?
まだ進学させる気でいるからね。
By tearing into them. You... That's impossible.
お前もだよ。
やっぱ降ってきたな。
Sunohara was gazing up at the sky beyond the window.
これじゃどこにも行けないじゃん。昼間っから男と部屋で二人きりなんてな。
僕の部屋でし
ょ。
まあね。
負けた篠原って負けた岡崎は。
Rock, paper, scissors.
よしかった。
Damn it. Let's try again. Rock, paper, scissors.
よっしゃ、2連勝。
Hurry up, lose and take off already. Rock, paper, scissors.
どうだ、3連勝。
って、僕が走るまでじゃんけんを続けるだけのゲームなんすかね。
You got it.
それって絶対いじめっすよね。
It's already night time, yet it's still raining.And we go into the illusionary world again. Skipping, skipping, skipping through the illusionary world. Skipping, 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 skipping through the illusionary world, the illusionary world, the illusionary world.Your answer was the next day. It's Sunday. No, it's not. Not while recording this. I leave the house before noon just like any other weekday. Quietly slipping past the body of my slumbering old man. Black, slightly. As night the rain comes, but the floor's already dry. The weather is nice today. Well then, what should I do? What should Tamaya do? Well, actually, might as well just like.What a random thing I like found randomly while going through a bunch of random Clannad images online and stuff like that. And it was like a female version of Sunohara. I was like, what the hell? It was really random. So we'll show an image of that right there. And with that, I shall see you next time, viewers. See you next time.